over here! Over here! Hey, Buckethead! Thank you. Hello? Over here! Hey, Buckethead! Over here! Hey, Buckethead!
I play the leading man. Who else? Fran, the Magicite.
Now then, I'll take that.
No, you won't. I found it. It's mine.
And then when I take it from you, it'll be mine.
Uh,
makes it stage right.
The gods do not smile on us.
I like it better that way. You're freeze, eh? That's quite an entrance. Impeccable timing. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were waiting all along.
Stop running! End of the line. You have something that belongs to me. Damn!
All this way!
Fran, let's move! Off with you! This up, and I will. What's going on, Fran?
I don't know. It's not hitting me.
I don't have time for this.
I'm slipping.
Not good.
What happened? A hover didn't just drop. It disappeared.
Ugh, forget it. Even if we could fly, the Ifrit's playing with fire, and I'd rather not get burned. We'll go the old-fashioned way. Not many Viera where you come from, thief.
It's Vaughn. Sorry.
Well, Fran is special in that she deigned to partner with a Hume.
Oh? Like a sky pirate that chooses to steal through the sewers.
Pirates? You're sky pirates? So you have an airship?
It's Balthier. Listen, thief, Vaughn. If you ever want to see your home again, you'll do exactly as I say. Myself, Fran, and you, we're working together now. Understood?
Don't even think you're getting this.
The thought never crossed my mind.
Thank you.
Ha!
Yeah!
Ranks, bring her down!
Jump down! Hurry!
She's not alone!
Our ranks grow by the hour.
And our troubles with them.
You all right?
Thank you.
I'm Vaughn. And this is Balthier, and hey! What's your name?
Amalia.
Amalia, huh? Nice to meet you.
There were others with me. I'm sorry. No.
Huh? Oh, now isn't that impressive?
Don't get any ideas. I said it's mine.
I'm afraid the jury's still out on that one.
You stole that?
Yeah.
Have you finished? When the guards don't report in, they'll come looking for us.
If they aren't already.
You should come with us. Better than being by yourself.
Very well.
What's wrong with her?
You have a lot to learn before we even get started on your thievery.
What's that mean?
The situation requires I accept such help as I find, though it be from thieves. I shall accompany you until we find my companions, no longer.
Let's think of her as a guest, then. Unlike Fran or myself, our guest probably won't be taking orders from anyone anytime soon, and she'll leave when she pleases. So we keep to our affairs and she to hers. I doubt we'll find her wanting in valor, being such an upstanding member of the insurgents.
Resistance. Well, what are we waiting for?
Thank you. Thank you. it!
Stand where you are!
Now's not the time. Better than a common assassin.
These people have done nothing. Release them!
What are you doing?
Don't interrupt me. I'm thinking.
Wait!
Where'd you think
you were
going?
He didn't know what he was doing! You have to let him go! You have to!
Pinello! Sorry. That dinner will have to wait.
I told you.
That's enough!
Leave him alone!
Hold on to this for me, would you? Just until I bring Varn back.
On your feet, you, over here!
All right. Itchy, aren't we?
It's Balthier, my brother.
What does that philanderer think he's doing? I was to kill Balthier, not those addle-pated Imperials.
I brought you some of those flowers you like. Galbana lilies. Remember? You always said how they smelled nice and how pretty they were. Remember? The king. Did you? Were you really a part of it? Even if you were, Captain Bosch must have tricked you into it.
You're awake.
Where are we?
Prison. Where else? More a dungeon, but it's really all the same. Relax, it's just a corpse. Jump at every little thing down here and you'll wear yourself out.
It's not even a proper dungeon.
They just sealed off the bottom level of the fortress. Take a look around. We're not the first they've thrown down here.
Where's Fran?
She's off trying to find us a way out. Remember what curiosity killed? Just a friendly word of advice. This is all the water we've got. I'd save your strength if I were you.
He was defenseless.
You are disappointed.
Mm-hmm.
Something stinks in here, all right?
I've changed my mind. This is no dungeon, it's a sty.
I said you're the one that stinks, Hamshanks. Hear me now?
You all right, Vaughn? Great. They just don't give up, do they? Now is looking like a good time for us to leave.
Through the oubliette, there's a way out.
Only
you sense the mist. Then we'll need weapons.
What did you call me? Say that again!
What? He couldn't hear? I merely said that a lot of you are incompetent fools! If you've the Sky Pirate in your hands, where is he?
You'd have done better, Begamnon. By your own words, it was the Imperial Army who caught this Sky Pirate of yours. We've done your job for you. We don't require the assistance of filthy headhunters. The Empire will restore order here.
Eh? What's that you say now? Maybe I'll whet my blade on you before I kill Balthier.
That's enough, Begamnon.
Judge.
Judge?
The self-proclaimed guardians of law and order in Arcadia. They're the elite guard of House Solidor, which effectively makes them the commanders of the Imperial Army. If you ask me, they're more executioners than judges. Not a friendly lot, at any rate. What are they doing here?
The Emperor is willing to overlook race for his more talented servants. However, those that do not show respect will receive none in kind.
Your Honor!
You travel freely through our lands because the Emperor wills it. Am I correct? Where is the captain?
We have him in solitary, Your Honor. We're ready to begin our interrogation.
This does not concern you, Bounty Hunter.
He's in here somewhere. Find him!
Wedgie, that way!
He's going this way!
What's that?
Time for the hare to follow the fox.
The magic's binding the door to the Obliette are quite strong. Too strong even for my tenants.
That's why we'll get them to open it for us.
How is going deeper into this
What's
place...
What's wrong? You don't trust her. Fiera's noses are sharp. If she says there's a way out, there's a way out.
Look.
Ah, the prison repository of rested relics and raiments.
So, our things are in here?
That's what I said. Turnkeys and cut purses down here. I've had my fill of chains. Let's tread lightly, shall we?
Yeah.
You have grown very thin, Bosch. Less than a shadow, less than a man. Sentenced to death, and yet you live? Why?
To silence Andor. How many times must I say it?
Is that all?
Why not ask Vane himself? Is he not one of your masters?
We've caught a leader of the insurgents. She's being brought from Rabanasta, the woman, Amalia. Who could that be? Such a faithful hound to cling so to a fallen kingdom.
Better than throwing it away.
Throwing it away, as you threw away our homeland.
Who's there?
This the place?
The mist is flowing through this room. It must be going somewhere.
You're no Imperials. Please, you must get me out.
It's against my policy to speak with the dead. Especially when they happen to be Kingslayers.
I did not kill him.
Is that so? Huh. Glad to hear it.
Please, get me out. For the sake of Delmasca.
Delmasca? What do you care about Delmasca? Everything that's happened is because of you! Everyone that's died, every single one, even my brother. You killed my brother!
Quiet! The guards will hear.
I'm dropping it.
Pirates without a sky. Spare us your quiddities.
Yeah, but he's a...
A traitor, I know. Stay here and fight if you want. If you can walk, let's go.
You're taking him with us?
We could use another sword arm.
And you have it.
Thank you.